Garage of the Nissan Delta Wing, and unfortunately, as you can see, the garage door is closed, which signifies the fact that the Nissan Delta Wing is out of this year's Le Mans 24 Hours. Unfortunately, we had a coming together with another car. Our driver tried to repair the car with his bare hands, and the damage was just too great for him to do that. And as you can hear, the race is in full flow. It's going to be a long night and a fantastic race. We'll be right back.